so I'm still here in London.
Hold on. Yeah, I guess.
That meant to be funny.
I think that's all of them.
Yes.
grateful for what you're doing.
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Dead on.
To think that Albion vandalized this advertising to try and control people's thoughts when this perfectly nice corporation paid good money to do that. Justice served, kind of.
Good way to remind people we're still kicking.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace. When this is all over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
You've done it. Westminster targets have been accounted for. Albion's hurting and the people are coming out of their shells. I've even got a Member of Parliament here contacting us.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, I thought it strange too. Says she has an idea how we might rally the people in the borough. You should meet her.